is a book I wrote about cops in New York. You know what I'm saying? Fuck the police, fuck the NYPD. I never made me feel safer. He had the badge ID covered in black tape. Irish dude spends his weekends in blackface. Stacking immigrants, asking him how to crack taste. Mush his pregnant white face while she lactates. Overseeing a rat race. Ghost of Cape Cod, where Manhattan feel too fast paced. Now we hate God, disgraced. Odd and out of place, and he takes it out on us. Mr. told me what happened with them bark cops. Told him, yo, I ain't ever met a smart cop. Alex said no one heard you like a cool cop. And no one almost shot the fair one with a school cop. He looked for Luima cause they could've did it me wrong. That's where the Eleanor bumpers in the Lou Reed song. Protect and serve, keep from the way of harm. Timothy Stansberry was 19 and unarmed. Hey yo, fuck the New York pricks and dicks. Who wanna be a cop but a power hungry idiot? Fuck. Hey yo, fuck the New York pricks and dicks. Who wanna be a cop but a power hungry idiot?
The worst people, New York cops are the worst.
Oy vey, these guys is New York spineless. Strangled and denied it for Anthony Baez. They was cruel, maybe had a pool probably. That was 94, he was one of three bodies. Ernest Sayon and Johnny Cromartie. Under Giuliani, well they had them a party. In 73 there were riots in Queens. When they murked Clifford Grover, he wasn't even a teen. Used to be 9, he had just turned 10. Pig said die, you little fuck, and got off clean. And ain't a thing that these bars do that can make up for the pain of the family of Furman Arzu. They the ones that always put the firearm on you, and shoot and say they thought you had a gun in the car, dude.
No,
Usman Zongo, 03, Diallo, in like 99. Where this shit happened like 90 times. Definitely, definitely happens like plenty times. But it's documented like 20 times. Well, Randolph Evans. Well, Randolph Evans was 15 in 1976, and a cop did 2 years for shooting him, one time point blank in the head. And 30 years later, exactly, on his wedding day, four officers shot 50 bullets, and Sean Bell was dead. Veteran Detective Oliver, two magazines, no remorse, jeez, man. Jeff Gardis, Nora, Basquiat, 81, irony of Negro police, man. Back in the day on the train, that was G in a Crime Master poster. Guyanese cop looked like me. Rolled up plain clothes, tucked gun in the holster. Said not to do that. It bugged me out, they could look like me too. Y2K, Grambus and Giuliani wasn't done. Bad boys took Patrick Dorismond. Plain clothes asking him where the cop tree. Shot him one time and didn't have to flee. Well, yo, it was an accident, see. And once again, the boys in blue got off scot-free. No rap, Alberta Spill was 57 and didn't leave her home. They tossed a concussion grenade into a living room and skated to death. Never felt safer. Never felt safer.
World.
Never felt safer around the police. And Michael Stewart, who do art under the ground, got found and laid down by 11 white cops that pound. Hit him for 32 minutes between arrest and delivery. Alive, barely breathing, to dead in 83. Radio Raheem, Spike Lee. I don't fuck with cops. It seems.